If you look around us these days, data is everywhere. Personal data is information relating to an identified or identifiable natural person. So we have some piece of information and then we can connect that to a person. Now, some of this personal information is easy to see that it is actual personal data. So for instance, name, of course, address, age, etc. Yes, they connect to a person. But some information you can see that it's not directly linked to a person, but you can link it to a person. Take for instance, the place where your mobile phone has been over the last couple of days is personal data about you. And you see this way, this concept of personal data, what it is, under this definition keeps expanding and expanding and expanding until a certain point where we have to ask the question, is there any data left in the world that is not personal data?